Nollywood actress and filmmaker Dayo Amusa says she has not made money from Nollywood, even after shooting 12 movies. In an interview with The Sun, she disclosed that she does other things that generate money for her. She said, and I quote, "I've not made the kind of money I should make now, but I know I will make it. There's a difference between making huge profits and then just getting your money back on investment. I haven't broken even," end of quote.
Oh, that's sad.
Well, I feel...
Well,
I feel,
it's not so sad. At least she's making her investment work. So if she was running at a loss, that would be the bigger problem.
Investing in a business, what you want is to make your investment back and make profit. Mm. So if you're not making profit, that's very sad. Mm. And if you're putting, like, huge effort into it, and at the end of the day, someone is telling you because your movie is too indigenous or because it's local, you cannot play it at the cinemas. I mean, it's very unfair.
Mm. Is that what she said?
Yeah.
I'm surprised she actually gave that as a reason, mm-hmm. because I thought we're here to promote local content. There's mm-hmm. so much emphasis being made on local content. And so if she has good content that is local, then they should let it out to the consumers mm-hmm. of
well,
this local content.
Well, there's a movie out now.
So maybe
I'm
at
money, you are busy. I'm money. Okay, I hope I'm not murdering that. But that's in the cinema now. It's a movie.
Okay.
So
because when I read that story, I'm like, okay, this is the reason why. That mm-hmm. I think maybe there's some caveat about local indigenous kind of movies that I cannot show at the cinema. I like... Mm-hmm. Then that needs to be, they need to do something about that if that is true. All right, that's the NBC, the Film Censoring Board. I think they're huge on local content. And so, except there's some other reason, they're not letting us know. And that cannot be the reason, because we're here to promote local content.
Yeah.
And if the movie is good enough to be shown in cinemas, I don't see any reason why they shouldn't show it in cinemas.
If the picture quality is great, the story is great, and everything about the movie is great, why is he not showing at the movie cinema? Because she went further to explain that they will tell you the title is not attractive and viewers will not want to see that kind of movie.
All of that can be worked on. That's not the actual. Mm. All of that can be worked on. Maybe there's something more to it than just that.
But I'm saying now, that movie of hers is going to the cinema. I'm not sure of the date now. It's called Omoniyo. I hope I'm not pronouncing it wrongly, mm. but that's how it goes. And it's there now. I don't know. I mean, if you've done 12 whole movies, and maybe she just thinks she's not making as much as you're supposed to make. But then sometimes it's not just always about pointing fingers. It's sometimes you have to sit down and check yourself and maybe be ready to learn also, to ask those that have made money in the film industry, what is it they are doing exactly.
They want them to improve on, they should state
it. No. You don't, this is an interview. You don't come out and say if there's anything. I'm talking about you now taking the extra step of, even if it's booking a meeting with whoever is in China, say, okay, I'm about to shoot a movie. What do you think I should do? What are those people making money doing that I'm not doing? Even if they have to help you go through the script, help you with the title, just work hand in hand to get, I mean, it's a win-win. It's not about calling anybody out. If you call them out tomorrow and they're making their money, you're not making your money, who is losing? So sometimes I think we should just take a step back and try to learn. What are they doing? Is it promotion? Is it visibility? Is it publicity? What is it that they are doing that is not right? Because 12 movies is a lot.
That's a whole lot of movies.
It's a whole lot. That's why I said it could be worse. She's at least she's making her investment back and something, right? Mm. So hopefully she'll be able to make the kind of money she knows she can make in the industry. That's what I think.
That's fine.
Thank you.